Hi, I am Sami Fawzi from Fawzi Academy. In this video, I will show you how to perform flat installation of Windows to resolve problems that occur when you install Windows 7. For example, expanding Windows file is extremely slow. Flat installations provide the following benefits. Flat installation verifies that all files are successfully copied before the installation starts. Flat installation avoids problems that are related to the CD drive or to the DVD drive. To perform flat installation of Windows 7, insert the Windows 7 installation disk. Start Windows Explorer. In the Windows Explorer, click to select the drive for the Windows 7 installation disk. In the Edit menu, click Select All. In the Edit menu, click Copy. Click to select the hard drives that you want to contain the flat installation files. In the File menu, point to New, click Folder, type Windows 7 Setup, and then press Enter. Double click Windows 7 Setup and then click Paste and in the Edit menu. Double click Setup and then follow the instruction that appear. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please like, subscribe and share this video.